Alicia. So I'm in London Heathrow, about to go to Miami International Airport to complete the second leg of my journey. I just left Brussels, 4 a.m. this time zone, and I'm going to my favorite airport in the world, Miami International. The place that I had such a bad experience last time. I have spent the past 2 years making sure I don't even have a layover over there. So, yep, that's where I'm heading back to have a nice, happy reunion. And I'm realizing I should never do a 4 a.m. wake-up call again, especially for an international flight. I started at 4 a.m. I've gone through 2 sets of customs, and I have 1 more set of customs to go through, and then I have to go to my final destination. And I'm used to travel, but it's a little intense when you've been working pretty hard all week. Have to get up in the dead of night with jet lag slowly coming on you. So if you guys don't hear from me in a couple of days, I probably got off the plane in Miami and didn't make it through Miami customs because I know it's going to take forever to get through. So yeah, so look out for me. If you don't see me, I'm probably a prisoner. I'm a one-day job. But in the meantime, it looks like everybody's on board the flight.